A UDM man, but also a family man. Mncedisi Filtane was lauded as a community builder and an anti-corruption champion. His death, described as a major loss.
Good governance and civil order were matters of great concern for Mr. Filtane. Looking after public resources and ensuring that they are used for the social and economic upliftment of our people was paramount in his mind.
Filtane served as a member of parliament from 2014 to 2019. He was a member of the Eastern Cape legislature at the time of his death.
He was a charismatic member of the provincial legislature who was always keen on engaging on robust debates during house sittings and in the various portfolio committees he diligently served on. As one of two members of his party in the legislature, Honorable Filtane had to juggle in between 11 portfolio committee meetings.
But he'll be missed most by those close to him.
Integrity was a cornerstone of his value system. Loved his community with all his might. He did everything that he could for his community. Loved his family and truly led by example for the most part in his life.
Philo, as he was affectionately known, leaves behind his wife, 6 children and 12 grandchildren. Yanga Funani, SABC News in Butterworth.